I were less stressed, then I wouldn't exist. I'm running on fumes and mental anguish. I'd give it all up if I had one, because the nightmares are still much better than this. Everybody hates me for one reason or another. That doesn't hurt my feelings, it just makes me more fodder. I could tell you how to take me, but why should I even bother? If you know me, then you know me, that won't get you any farther. My mind's a masterpiece, which my body can't display. My mouth's a death sentence, so I bow my head and pray. My soul's non-existent has been later rusticated. My corpse is a prison from which you can't escape. My heart still beats and my eyes still see, but I cannot feel a thing. I might be wrong, but from the tip of my tongue, I still have things to say. Don't ask me how I'm doing. You don't have the time. The expression on my face probably says I'm but I can't bear a smile. I'm not gonna lie. I'm on the verge of a breakdown, which I can't deny.